Thank you, Dean. Thank you so much for those kind words. It means the world to me because I really have enjoyed every mile up here with you. And it's been such a blast getting to know you and, of course, your family. You're so wonderful, and your friends and all your great set lists. These have just been so much fun. But like all good, great road trips and journeys in life, you know, the way I like to play it is just live in the moment. Be here right now, you know. Dean says, hey, you want to do another show? Yes. But, you know, I don't really think about what that means. You know, what's up, what's down the road, you know. And sometimes that means I might miss, like, that bridge out sign ahead. You know, I'm not really thinking all the things through. But you know what? I don't care. I really don't, because I'm having a blast. And my tombstone is going to read, she had a blast. Yes. Right. Let's go. Well, I really had a ball last night. I held all the pretty boys tight. I was feeling single, seemed double, wound up in a whole lot of trouble. But today I'll face the big fight. But I really had a ball last night. Well, I came home from work this morning and my baby was feeling low. And he told me what was on his mind when he told me where I could go. Well, I didn't go where he told me to, 'cause the water was cold in the lake. Now there's something fishy about this.